and welcome back. I am Lord Forwind here in Europa Universalis 4, and this is an achievement video on how to get the, what is this called, reform the King of Jerusalem. Form the Kingdom of Jerusalem in Cyprus in the 9th. As you can see, I've done it. It is 1479. I am massively in debt, but I am the Kingdom of Jerusalem. So, how to do this? Now, this is a tricky achievement, and there's no way I'd survive any longer than I have, mainly because everyone around me hates me, so take that under advisement. I mean, maybe I could survive, but it was pretty much a race to get to Jerusalem before the Ottomans did. So the first thing I did was, in Cyprus, I selected View Edicts. I did, if you have this ability, I did Encourage Development, got the land development cost as low as possible, and then I maxed it out. I put almost every single admin and diplomatic power into the island I could. I put a little bit of military just to boost the forced land limit. And then I disinherited the horrible heir you start with, but considering my existing ruler's still alive, it didn't matter. I focused military power to make sure I could hit the level 6 military tech before the Mamluks did. Actually, they have it now, but at the time of the war, I literally hit it midway through the war, and level 5, level 6, and level 7 are such a power boost, I was just able to smash the Ottomans, Mamluk army. Then what I did was I created a fleet for, I maxed out my force limit, but I had essentially like 8 transports and like 8 or 9 galleys, because you get cheap, if you play Cyprus, you get 20% cheaper galley cost. And starting at the beginning of the game, I immediately improved relations with both the Ottomans and the Mamluks, and I also created a spy network in the Mamluks and created claims in these two provinces. Then at some point, due to getting 30 development province, I managed to get the transfer subject, I don't know what this is called, idea technically. Whatever it is. I picked that one up because it allows claims bordering claims, so I could immediately claim all the way to Al-Quds or Jerusalem, which is necessary. You have to own these three provinces to form Jerusalem and be at peace. You have to core them, though. Fair warning. And then I essentially just, I got the Renaissance, which helped a little bit, not massively. And I kept maxing out everything. And then as soon as the Ottomans declared war on the Mamluks, I saw my opportunity, built over my naval force limit with like 3 or 4 more transport ships. I made sure to watch and see the Ottoman fleet destroy the Mamluk fleet, upon which, once that was done and the Mamluks' other allies ditched them, Tlemcen was in the war, but they are minor. I declared war, moved my fleet in, helped the Ottomans clean up the Mamluk fleet, and started coastal sieging their provinces. The Ottomans had occupied all of this region, because that's what they do in their first war. And so essentially what I did was I placed my troops on these 4 provinces here, the 3 provinces. I think I declared war for Nablus, but it doesn't really matter. Placed them on these 3 provinces, so as soon as the Ottomans ended the war, I would immediately capture those provinces 1 month later. Placed troops here in Karak, because that is the fort that controls the Jerusalem province, which you need, obviously, because of the silly have not occupied forts in the area modifier, which happens. And once that ended, I immediately started sieging these provinces. I had a little trouble with the Mamluk army. In fact, I had to build, I think I had 20 troops at one point, as evidenced by my massive amount of loans. I'd have already paid a couple off while I was coring things. And Tlemcen showed up, but I was able to pretty easily beat them. I had a discipline advisor. I got to level 6 tech, so I got the additional fire, and the tactics helped. Didn't have any better morale. If it had gone a little bit better, I probably would have picked up, I don't know, maybe offense ideas for the shock or infantry combat. Ideally, defensive would have gone good, but that would have required 800 points. I didn't have that. The level 6 military tech was more crucial than an idea group. What else did I do? It was pretty much it. I just smashed their armies, kept the war going for a while, because usually after the war with the Ottomans, they're really weak. I think they had 6,000 troops when I declared war, and I had like 15 at the beginning of the war. And I smashed their armies a couple times. Once I got the fort, it started ticking up. I made sure to blockade their coast as much as I could, get the war score from that. And eventually they just wanted peace, and I just took these three provinces, which they're not that high development. I mean, they're only 29 developments, so that's pretty low. And once I did that, I immediately cored these two. I had like 400 admin points saved up. Immediately cored those two, and then obviously I had to wait another year or so to core Jerusalem. Once that was done, you could immediately take the event from Kingdom of Jerusalem. You don't have to convert them, you just have to own them and be at peace. And thus I got Kingdom of Jerusalem in September 1st, 1479. Of course, I'm dead, so don't do this if you want to actually try and survive as them. But that, in a nutshell, is how to form the Kingdom of Jerusalem from Cyprus really quickly. So thank you guys all for watching. Check out my other videos. I did one on how to get the Navigator achievement in Portugal, and there's a couple other ones, but I do Europa Universalis 4 videos, so check them out. Thank you guys all for watching. I'll probably continue doing some more achievement videos in the future, so check them out. Bye.